Hey everyone, so I'm just doing some maintenance on my electric vehicle. Do you guys want to see what it entails? I'll show you.
So since you don't have all the moving pieces that an internal combustion engine vehicle has, pretty much all you have to do is put some windshield wiper fluid right in that part right there. And that's it. Talk about easy, right?